Well, good evening, everybody. It's so nice to have people back in this building for a Christmas concert. Last year, we didn't have one. We had a spring concert for the older kids, but we didn't have one for preschool. And so it's so good to have you guys back in the building. And there is like a bunch of jumping up and down preschoolers back there who are so excited to start this Christmas season with you guys. And I just wanted to take a moment and to thank you all for being here and for